Hello friends, today I will discuss the numerical problems on star delta conversion. So let me take the first problem. Given data is in the star form and he wanted to know what is the equivalent delta circuit. So it is given that there is a star connected system whose resistors are RA, RB and RC, and their values are equal, and that value is nothing but capital R. So what we want is, what is the equivalent delta circuit for this? In the theory, we have already seen that delta is equal to 3 times star if the resistors in the star connection have the equal value. Similarly, if the delta has the same resistor in all the branches, then the equivalent star will be one third delta values, one third of each branch of delta. So let us take for the first time, for this case, we know the formula also. So to get the delta branch, so let us say, we want to know what is the RAB, means equivalent resistance in delta form for the star connected system. So this is the star connected system. So to get the delta form, what we should do is, first of all, multiply RA with RB, then add RB, RC, then add RC and RA. So then divide that with the branch resistance which is not connected to A and B. So look at this. So RA, RB means this is R, this is also R value. So we write like this. Next, RB, RC. So this is also R, R. So we write like this. Plus RC, RA. So that is R into R. Divided by the resistance which is not connected to the A and B terminals. What is that? That is nothing but RC. And this value is also given that it is value is R. So divide here with capital R. Then we get 3 R square divide with R. Then we get 3 times R. The meaning of this is, if the star connected system has equal resistance in all branches, then the equivalent delta will have the, each branch will have the 3 times the each branch resistance of star value. So that is what it shows. Similarly, for RBC also we can calculate, same value will come. Similarly, RCA also, or RAC is also, we get the same value. So let us move to the another problem where delta connection is given and he wanted to know the what is the equivalent star circuit. And here also it is mentioned that each branch resistance in the delta is equal to capital R. So here this is the delta A, B, C, and each branch has the resistance RAB, RBC and RCA, and whose values is nothing but capital R. And we want to know what is the equivalent star connected resistance. So to get the RA resistance in the star form, what we should do is, so this is the RA, A. So what are the terminals that are connected for this terminal? What is that? So it is nothing but RAB and RAC. So we write its value is given as R. So RAB, RAC, we write R into R, divided by sum of the all the resistors in the delta form, that is RAB plus RBC plus RAC. So we get R plus R plus R plus R. So then we get R square divided by 3R. Then we get, so after simplification we get R by 3. So similarly we get for RB also we get the same value, that is R by 3. Similarly for RC also we get the same R by 3. So because in the theory we have already seen, if you know the delta, and if you want to know the equivalent star, so we have to divide the delta values with 3. So delta values are like this, R. So each branch resistance is R, and divide with 3, then we get what is called equivalent star, like this. Then coming to the third problem, find the equivalent resistance between terminals A and B. And it is given that R1 is equal to R2 is equal to R3 is equal to R4 is equal to RL is equal to R. If you look at this diagram, we have the R1 resistance, R2, R3 and R4, and this is the RL and this is the supply, and the terminals are given as A and B. So with respect to A, B terminals, so we have to find out what is the equivalent resistance for this circuit. So for that, so remove this supply, keep the terminals A and B as it is, and if you look at this, so we find the circuit like this. So then we can see here, we want to know what is the equivalent star for this upper delta, that is R1, R2 and RL. So this resistance which is available between C terminal and the neutral is RC. Similarly between D and neutral will be RD. Similarly between F and neutral is RF. So to get this RC and RD and RF, so we have to use the what is called the delta to star conversion. But incidentally here it is given that the delta has all the resistors which are equal, and that is equal to capital R. So to get this equivalent resistance, that is to replace this R1, R2 and RL with RC, RD and RF, we have to divide this delta with 3 so that we get the equivalent star. So that is we get here R by 3, here also R by 3, here also R by 3. So that we can see here RC means C terminal, and we are naming that as RC. Similarly connected to D is RD, we are naming. Similarly the resistance connected to F, we are saying that is RF. And because it is the equivalent star for the given symmetrical delta, we get RD is equal to RC is equal to RF is equal to R by 3, like this. So if we remove this delta and we keep this star connection like this, once we do like this, we get the circuit like this. Once we get the circuit like this, if you look at this, this RD and this resistance are in series. Similarly, this RF and this resistance are in series. So once we add those, we get this equivalent resistance is 4R by 3. Similarly, this side also we get 4R by 3. And this R by 3 is still there, that is RC is still there. So get the equivalent of this parallel resistors, then add that to the this R by 3 resistance. Then whatever we get, that is called RAB. Then we can see here, so resultant of 2R by 3 in parallel with 4R by 3 is nothing but 2R by 3. That is what we have written here. So next, already there is the R by 3 resistance is there, so we put that as it is. So then add these two, that is 2R by 3 plus R by 3. So then we get 3R by 3. So then we get what is called RAB, or the equivalent resistance between A and B is capital R. So let us go to the next problem. So it is given that the star connected values are given as RA is equal to 5 ohms, RB is equal to 7.5 ohms, RC is 3 ohms. Find its equivalent delta circuit. So this is the star system where the resistors are not identical, they are different. So in that case, we have to calculate this equivalent delta using the formula. There is no shortcut for this. So to get the equivalent delta resistor between A and B, that is RAB, so what we should do is, first of all, we have to multiply every two resistors in the star form, and sum them, then divide with a resistor which is not connected to the EAB terminal to get the EAB equivalent delta circuit resistance. So that we can write here RAB, that is this, is equal to RA into RB plus RB RC plus RC RA. So then divide with the resistance which is not connected to the A and B. So what is that? That is nothing but C, that is RC. So we write like this. So then we substitute all the values. What is RA? It is nothing but 5 ohms. Then what is RB? It is 7.5 plus RB RC, that is 7.5 into 3 plus RC into RA. RC is nothing but 3 and RA is 5. So divide that with 3, then we get 25 ohms. Similarly, we can calculate what is RBC. When you want to get the RBC equal in delta, again we have to take the numerator just like previous case and then divide that with a resistance which is not connected to the B and C terminals, that is RA. So that we can see here. And whatever we have done for the numerator in the last case, same thing we repeat here, that is RA into RB plus RB RC plus RC RA, then divide with the resistance RA value, that is nothing but here 5, RA is 5. So then we get resistance RBC value is 15 ohms. Similarly, RAC also we can calculate. Between A and C, equivalent delta is RAC. So to get this, what we should do is, so as we have done for other cases like RAB, same thing we do for the numerator, that is we multiply 5 into 7.5, then 7.5 into 3 plus 3 into 5, then we divide with a resistor which is not connected to the A and C, that is nothing but B, RB. So that is what we have written here. So RAC is nothing but divide with the RB, then substitute all the values, then we get 10 ohms. So this is about converting the equivalent resistance which is in the star into delta circuit, equivalent delta circuit. So let me summarize what we have solved so far. So we observed that if the resistors in the star or delta are different, we must use the formulas to get the equivalent delta or equivalent star. Suppose the resistors are equal in all the branches in delta or star, then we use the standard formula, that is delta is equal to 3 times the star, and similarly star is equal to 1/3 of the delta. So these are the things which we have discussed so far to simplify the circuits given on star delta conversion.